Tell me again, who are you?
George Hawkins. I'm at the College of Bergen. The more color you see, the better your ecology is. And they've been coming back and getting thicker every year.
Awesome.
And then the mosquitoes are your definite sign of coming back. Pesticides that we use to get rid of them. And the ducks in the last 3, 4 years, they've really been getting thick. Pretty big ducks that stay here and nest and geese. There never used to be much plastic waste here before, because everything was paper. But most of the plastic waste that comes in is off from us, like highway trash, washes down and off the river. The farther up you get, the less you'll see of it. Me and my friends at Washington School in Hibbing came up with Woodsy the Owl. Dale Johnson drew it, and I came up with Give a Hoot, Don't Pollute, and the school came up with a name for Woodsy the Owl.
That was you! That's incredible!
That's just me.
Yeah. Good job! That's so cool. When was that?
In fourth grade.
Wow!